I think for some added drama, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. Just wanted to hear this intro. I wasn't gonna do the whole fucking bounty, but figured I'll do it one time before it changes. Shame it's not gonna be 5-star. But hey.
Mostly, but seems to have a particular fancy for robbing Leviticus Cornwall of late. So his men have set a honeypot to lure her in. Tipped her off about a big stash of money and ammunition at Cornwall's freight yard in Saint-Denis. Asked if I can send some good bounty hunters their way. Just be careful. They play smart.
Looks like she only sent one.
Okay, we gotta move fast here. Come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls will be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet.
Gonna quick and quiet.
Yourself in here. Now wait till they bust in. And then, when the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle and escort her into custody. They want her alive.
Yo comprendo.
Get rid of her, everyone's happy. Now don't worry about her cronies. She's the one with the price on her head. They're notorious for dressing alike. So you bide your time, you figure out which one's Doyle. You'll know for sure when you see her face. Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
You don't say.
Stay around and stand guard, create some semblance of security, and just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face.
So you're guards.
All right, now it's time. Find a place to hide, and we'll wait for the guest of honor.
Sounds good, boys. What are the odds? We get some fucking able-bodied men on a mission for once. Jesus Christ. Report to the office. Well, I'm here for business. I ain't no fucking visitor. That smokestack lightning. Oh god, Wolfman. Howlin' Wolf. I wonder who owns the copyright on Howlin' Wolf Smokestack Lightning. You think they would mind? Howlin' Wolf Smokestack Lightning. Successful mission on my side. Job well done.